This is Infamous, and we are back with another gameplay of Elizabeth Neath, chapter 15. Anybody who can hit the like button, support, yes, support with the comments, the share, the subscribe. If you're new, thank you for checking out my videos, every single video. Let me know what you like. Okay? So, oh my gosh. Like, seriously? Seriously? Like, yes. Like, you know, check out previous videos and we about to get, like, basically almost to the last, you know, the second to last chapter. This is the final conclusion. I'm assuming it is. With chapter 15 being our conclusion to the to our ghost, Josephine, our grandma, you know? So let's get it started. Well, I know I'm gonna survive unless they unless they make these people die, even if they got freaking have a good nerve, then Pixel Bears, you changed the whole game. Okay. Girl, we gotta keep on running it. She about to turn up. We can't be having her turn up. She been having her little good old little mini turn ups. No, we can't have the big turn up now. That's that old generation, y'all. They gonna say, no. You know, if I bet they had their nerves down, they'd be like, no, we can't do it, Daryl. You have to go by yourself. I bet. Get off me! I'll be nice for today. I'm not, even though they was trying to kill me early in the chapters. You know, I try to send her off with some gentle, you know, reformation. Like, we gonna help, you know. We not gonna help you, bitch. Oh my gosh, this is giving me life is strange tease, y'all. The big old before the storm. Oh, that big old storm that just wrecked everything. That's what she could see. I think. See, I was saying we was over here getting a teaser, and if she could do all that once we free her, I'm out. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to see her say goodbye to Elliot, even Grandpa. I'm just like, I'm good. I can't deal with this. Oh my gosh. She gone. They ate her up like a Thanksgiving dinner. I really hope Elliot, Robbie, even Grandpa is okay. What? What? Over here giving me like, y'all, what did I say? It's gonna give me like the ring versus the grudge. Okay, come through, Noah. Let's go ahead and defeat this monster. I mean, or your other half or some kind of thing, you know. Parker, we're gonna have to let people die. There's gonna be casualties. I'm just gonna let that be known. Whoa! Oh, that's her horse. Oh my gosh. Okay, I've seen enough.
Thank you.
hello, she's going after everybody. She's going after the people that's living. She's going to end your brother and Robbie. Like, come on now. We don't got 5 minutes. Shit, the chapter's almost ended. We already know. Everybody nerves seems okay. We gonna survive. I don't have to worry about that dirty. You did this to yourself. Do you want some help or not? Because, girl, you over here struggling. You got the time to see and get mad while you about to die. Girl, it ain't the time to be angry when you about to see and get mangled up like a three-course meal. I'm going to be nice. Mama slap the hell out this bitch. That's what I will do after I'm done. Oh my gosh! But of course, so am I. We're killing you then, bitch. Let's go. I don't care who the hell you are. You would think, okay. So we got two more chapters at least until the end. They really wanted to drag out that fight. Okay, I see y'all. How y'all like this chapter before we get to the actual climax of the story next week? Tell me your comments below, and thanks for watching again. Peace.